an update now on another story the Target 12 investigators have been tracking since November. One of the protesters charged with blocking Route 95 has entered a no-contest plea to disorderly conduct and highway obstruction charges. Tess Brown-Lavoie was ordered to perform 50 hours of community service. Only two of the original five cases involving highway defendants are still pending.